Milledgeville police arrested a man wanted for burglarizing a jewelry store. Officers say Jonathan Krupke broke into the Milledgeville Mall and tried to steal from K Jewelers on February 24th. He's also suspected of stealing a TV from a home in March. Krupke is charged with two counts of burglary.